You shall have. Great. The second commandment, you shall. Great. The third commandment is remember
the Sabbath day and keep it holy.
Perfect. The fourth commandment,
honor your father and mother.
And the fifth commandment,
you shall not murder.
That is, you shall
not have
no other gods. Great. And the second commandment is,
you shall not make wrongful use of the name of the Lord your God.
And the third commandment,
remember the Sabbath day and keep it holy.
And the fourth commandment,
honor your father and mother.
And the fifth commandment,
you shall not murder.
Great.
You shall not commit adultery.
Great. And the seventh commandment is you shall
not steal.
Perfect. And the eighth commandment, you shall
not bear false witness against your neighbor.
Great. And the ninth commandment,
you shall not covet your neighbor's house.
And the tenth commandment is kind of a long one, so if we kind of get mixed up on the words, I'll kind of help you out, okay? You shall
not covet your neighbor's wife, male or female
servant,
ox or donkey, or anything that belongs to your neighbor.
Not commit adultery.
Great. And the seventh commandment,
you shall not steal.
And the eighth?
You shall not bear false witness against your neighbor.
And the ninth commandment?
You shall not covet your neighbor's house.
And the tenth?
You shall not covet your neighbor's wife, or male, or female slave, or ox, or donkey, or anything that belongs to your neighbor.
Genesis.
Exodus.
Come on.